Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. A married couple with 60 years of happy memories of their favorite beach have bought it for around £250,000 to protect it for their six children and the thousands who also flock there every year. Dan and Stephanie Roach have spent every family summer holiday on the 2.2 acre of golden sands at Saundersfoot, Pembrokeshire. And when the privately owned beach went up for sale, the couple jumped at the chance to buy it, despite the hefty price tag. Mrs. Roach, 61, said, "Our six children have spent every single summer on the beach. It's just gorgeous and we wanted to preserve it." Her company director husband Dan, 63, said, "I have spent every summer on this beach since the age of two. I hope lots of other families can enjoy the beach in the same way as I have." Mother of six Stephanie Roach and husband Dan have spent every summer holiday at Saundersfoot, West Wales, and have now bought it. The 2.2-acre stretch of golden sands in Pembrokeshire was put on the market for £250,000. The 2.2-acre sandy beach just 3 miles from the tourist hotspot of Tenby is popular with tourists due to its blue flag status. Adult literacy teacher Stephanie, known as Stevie, said they decided to buy the beach after it went up for sale because they feared it may fall into the wrong hands. She said, "Our biggest fear was somebody might buy the beach and do something against the ethos of it. We wanted to preserve the beach as it is and for it to remain family friendly. Wood heard about the sale and I said, oh gosh, surely other people feel like us, can't we get a group of like-minded people together?" Saddam phoned up and knocked on people's doors and within moments there were five of us. "I've been brought up around here, as has my husband and his brothers and the neighbors who've also come into the consortium." Mr. Roach first went to Saundersfoot aged two and has been every year since, making new memories with his wife Stephanie, pictured together at the beach, and their six children. The couple, who live in Cambridgeshire but have a holiday home in Saundersfoot, joined together with three friends to form a consortium to buy the beach. Adrian and Nicola Alford, pictured on the sands, decided to sell the plot of land after 10 years. It owns the trading rights to the beach and has so far struck deals with two vendors to trade on the beach, a local ice cream van and a stall selling fresh local seafood. But the couple who paid an undisclosed sum for the beach want to protect it rather than exploit the natural beauty. Stevie said, "We wanted to promote the local businesses that are important to the community. It's a very vibrant community here, and people look after the beach, and that's what we really want to preserve and enhance." Previous owners Adrian and Nicola Alford decided to sell the plot of land after 10 years because they wanted to pursue other interests. Adrian, 53, ran the beach for 10 years with his wife Nicola, 51, and son Toby, 29. Estate agents R.K. Lucas and son say Saundersfoot is one of the most visited tourist destinations in West Wales. "The Pembrokeshire beach, often packed in good weather, has been secured for future generations," Adrian said. "We cater for families wanting a seaside experience. We sell ice cream and a hot and cold food, run a bouncy castle and rent out sun lounges and deck chairs as well as kayaks, pedalos and stand-up paddle boards. It is such a beautiful place to work, absolutely stunning. We get beautiful sunrises. You come down first thing in the morning when there is hardly a soul around and then the crowds slowly build up. It will be nice to see another couple take it on with the energy and vitality it needs."